Thank you, Bill Gates, for trying to trick us that this is real snow. You'll see, it's not melting.